for graft and corruption? What do you think is the most appropriate penalty for graft and corruption?
It's not the actual penalty, but the certainty na mahuhuli ka. Sa Pilipinas, pag antibiotics, pandesal, ang nanakawin mo, sigurado huli ka. Pero pag nagnakaw ka ng malaki, magiging congressman ka. Pag mas malaki ninakaw mo, magiging senador ka. At pag naging presidente ka, mga kasama mo, kasama na sa corruption. Buong buhay natin corruption, huwag na tayo magbulag-bulagan unless we change the system. And only Duterte Cayetano guarantees that in 6 months. Everyone else, takot mag-guarantee sa inyo ng 6 na buwan tanggal ang corruption.
We got some problems at airport, at hotel, but I think all nations deserve respect.